Delegate of Germany.
I guess many of the nations know about the Haqqani network. It's a UAE-based funding terrorist organization. It receives funding from the businessman who live in UAE. It uses the funds it receives in an illegal manner to launch attacks on UAE. And we also know about Lashkar-e-Taiba, a terrorist organization based in UAE. It has received funds from many other UAE businessmen. It plays a major role in the 2611 attack on Mumbai terrorist, the Taj Hotel. Many of you have known it. The police of the city Mumbai claimed that the terrorists who had hijacked the hotel were carrying very high ranged weapons. All this is possible only due to the high funding, and this could be stopped only if the funding to the terrorist organizations like Haqqani Network and Lashkar-e-Taiba could be stopped.
Thank you so much, Delegate. Now Delegate of Japan, Nobu Drama.
Not only the getting of their funds to the terrorist groups will control the terrorism, but a terrorist can rob money from bank, and he can buy a new weapons and etc. So not only the getting of the funding to the terrorism, and also we have to give a very high safety and security to the places where money is put up.
Thank you so much, Delegate. Now final round of voting. Those who want to say yes, finally, please raise your placard for this clause. Those who want to say no, please raise your placard. Okay, thank you so much, Delegate. It's part of the UNS committee. Thank you so much. All these points. And the clause.